7 policemen were killed and 11 people were injured in a fierce encounter in Sukma district in Chhattisgarh. A squad of State Police Special Task Force was out on operations around noon when they were attacked by the Maoists. Home Minister Rajnath Singh confirmed he was appraised of the situation and extra CRPF teams were being rushed to the spot.
सबकी शहादत को मैं सलाम करना चाहता हूं, अभिनंदन करना चाहता हूं, क्योंकि देश की सुरक्षा के लिए उन्होंने अपनी शहादत दी। और लेकिन ये चुनौती है, एक बड़ी चुनौती है और मैं आश्वस्त हूं इस पर निश्चित रूप से हम लोग विजय प्राप्त करेंगे।